What's happening? Happy belated Mother's Day to all you mothers out there. I celebrated Mother's Day as well. Got a video of it, and I should have already had it up in all its glory and lack of. I've come down with a big case of diffledus. That's an acronym for don't feel like doing sh. Anyway, I haven't run that much since I was in the army with all that weight on my back because I'm not a teenager anymore. Got bruises in places I didn't know you could get bruises. Anyway, I didn't kill myself and I didn't break anything. So all in all, I'd say it was fairly successful. I'm out here today when I should be editing, but I'm going to go out here and practice some taxiing with the motor, and I have no intention of taking flight. I'm just going to taxi, get a better feel for the wing above me and throttle control and things of that nature. Then I'll go edit the video, as long as I've gotten rid of my case of diffledus. Here we go.
Look easy, Tony.
You did.
I'm real comfortable with the turning and landing, but that takeoff roll, that sucked monkey ass. Right?
Yeah.
Man, let me tell you, that was a workout. It was suggested to me by Brad that I do some taxiing, so I did a bunch of that this morning. That is a lot of work, but I would highly recommend it, because once you get that harness on and that throttle in your hand, kiting becomes a whole nother animal. I am hot. So I'm gonna pack up and get to the house and the AC and clean up and then do some editing. See if I can get that Mother's Day video up. See ya.